Hi, today we are going to talk about sexual desire, interest in females during various cycles, phases, various phases of the menstrual cycle. Usually, for most women, during ovulation, that is from day one menses to 15th day, usually 15th day egg ruptures. That time, most of the women, they are very much interested in sex. That's in favor of pregnancy. But some people, they will be very much interested just before menstruation. To surprise, some people, they are very much interested during periods. Some people, they are interested only initial after periods. Various reasons for this. Usually, prior to menstruation, they suffer a lot of premenstrual syndrome. Pain in the legs, cramps, body pain, irritability, anger, depression, so many tiredness, forgetfulness, so many things. It occurs in females because of the hormonal changes. During menstruation, many people, they have again cramps, all this body ache, not interested in environment, not interested in anything that happens. After menstruation, they will have slow rise in sexual desire. This is very common, but some people, they will be interested during ovulation time, some people premenstrual, they are interested during menstruation, some people they are interested. So this can vary person to person. They can do sex in any of these phases. Many people, they think they should do sex only during the ovulation. That is the off period to have pregnancy. It is not so. They can do sex even after 20th till they get periods. Because young woman, they can release 2 to 3 eggs per month. First egg, if it is released in 15th, second egg maybe 20th, third egg maybe 24th, something like that. So they concentrated only on 15th, they miss other two eggs. It is released on 20th and 24th, they will miss. So what is the appropriate way of doing sex to have a pregnancy? Regular sex, if they do 4 times per week, all the weeks, the chances of pregnancy is 83%. If they do only once per week, or they prefer some period alone, then the chances of pregnancy is very low. So those who want to have pregnancy, they should do very frequent sex, not on particular days. Thank you.